Which search algorithm can perform an upper bound binary search?
Is it linear search, Turner research, lower bound search, or non-binary search?
Oh, wow. We need to perform upper bound search with these?
You seem stuck. Would you like to use your last lifeline and call a friend?
Yes. Let's call my AI friend.
Hi, AI friend.
Hello, Ada.
I don't really need your help. I just wanted to let you know that I'm about to win a job at Millionix.
Oh, I am sure you will.
Because I can perform upper bound binary search by cleverly using a lower bound search algorithm. And that's my final answer. See, lower bound search.
Well, my gosh, what can I say? That's a great answer.
Ada, you still have to explain how you are going to trick the lower bound algorithm into performing an upper bound search. I will give you this standard lower bound binary search function called lower bound. It takes a sorted vector of integers, a search range with an exclusive end, and a predicate function called isok. The body? Pretty standard. So, a pretty standard lower bound binary search. You have to find inside any sorted vector A the last element less than or equal to 5, which in this example is right here. You're allowed to call our lower bound function only once, and you're not allowed to use any loops outside that function. So basically, your problem is you have a lower bound search, which finds the first element of a group, but you have to find the last element of a group.
Let me think. The last element of a group. Doesn't it always come just before the first element of the next group? Aha! And there's always a next group, because the exclusive end kind of points to the ultimate next group. So, I'll write the predicate as if I'm looking for the next group, like this. It returns true if the argument is strictly greater than 5, instead of checking if it's less than or equal to 5.
But then, you'd just find the first element greater than 5, which would be this incorrect element.
I will always jump to the previous index, and that will give me the correct element.
But what if...
Don't worry, I won't fall off the cliff. I'll always check first if I'm already at the beginning of the vector.
And that's the correct answer. The confetti finally rains down, Ada. You're hired. We've got a new Millionix star.